Hey, welcome back to Black Mirror. Last episode, we went on a jolly good trip to a remote village. Angus got stabbed. Rory got stabbed. We learned a lot about the curse. Things aren't going well.
See you on the other side. Andrew's mind seems to be crumbling under the mirror's influence. We need to stop him before he drags Edward's corrupted soul back into this world.
I still cannot quite believe what is happening in this strangest of places.
There's something back there. Looks like a door.
A door? Where to?
Well, that's what we need to find out. Andrew clearly wants us to follow him.
Mainly you, I reckon.
Oh. Well, we don't know the code yet. But we know we're gonna have to be here at some point. I need to go find the hag again, I guess. Let's see what's in our quest log. Find out what Margaret knows, open the passage in the fireplace. Yep, could have told you that. Well, there aren't too many places she could be. We've only seen her in two so far. One of them was here. Maybe we'll finally get to give that record player a spin. Yep, she's not here. Nope. Nothing on the record player. Well, let's start looking. Pretty sure with what little we have, we can't really do much yet. That's the library? No, library's on the other side. The diner? Yeah. You in here? Nope, that's a plant. Where is she? Didn't she wander off this way? It's taking a lot to load. Yeah, there we go.
This isn't him. No. My Edward couldn't have written this.
Don't jump. You got so much to live for. But if you do jump, do a barrel roll. Oh.
It's marked somewhere around Australia or Tasmania.
What does the mark mean, do you think?
I'm not sure. But I think I've seen a similar globe in the master study.
Come on.
Do you know how Andrew got through the passage in the fireplace?
No, I don't know. I thought I heard him sneaking about the Great Hall before he came into Eddie's room, but I cannot be sure.
How do you feel about your darling husband now?
David, that's not helping.
My Edward wouldn't. He couldn't have written this. It must have been Andrew, or young Eddie. Yes, that's who it was. Not Edward. Not my Edward.
Listen to me, Lady Margaret. This is important. Always said there is something unresolved between my father and I. Do you know what he meant?
I didn't know your father as well as I would have liked. I'm sorry,
This is not the time for secrets, Lady Margaret. Just look at what this has brought us.
I'm sorry. All that is happening, it makes no sense. All I can tell you is that your father was obsessed with the model of the castle in the master study. I have avoided that room for years.
I know this is difficult to hear, but there is a madness cursing through the Gordon bloodline, and you know it. You've seen it tear our family apart. Andrew is the outcome of this madness, the result of what your husband did to Cecilia.
No. He would have never touched her. Never.
Would you like to sit down, Lady Margaret?
No, no. I'm all right. It's just... he was always good to me. He did love me. In his way.
We need to get moving. Andrew could be doing anything to Eddie right now.
Young Eddie doesn't deserve this. You need to save him.
We'll try. You have our word.
Is there anything you know about your husband? Something that could help us save Eddie's life?
I don't know what it is, but I do know that Edward considered it valuable.
The last bit of the key? Don't jump.
Rose, how did you...
35 years.
I did what Google had fight. To be done. For our family. What else could I have done?
And everybody died. Dude. Seriously. Okay, so who's left alive? Eddie, the lawyer, and us. Well, we're not sure if Angus has died. He might have. What did we get? Master, yeah, I thought as much.
The final part.
To the Master's Three. Still don't know where we got that third part from. Oh wait, there's another one of these here. Somewhere near Australia.
Locked. Locked.
Oh, I've got too many pieces on the key now. Can I pop it off again? Nope. I think it's... Let's see. Rotate twice. Okay, so the cross needs to be down, squiggly on the right. Okay, so... Oh, that's tiny cross that we just got. Okay. So that is pointing up. Okay, so squiggly needs to be in the place of cross. And then cross needs to be down. Okay, let's put this there. Okay, then we need to rotate you twice, and then cross like that. You need to move one more. Ugh. Okay, squiggly line's good. And then... that. And then cross... there. You need to move one more. And cross as well. Which one is cross? First one. Wait, this one turns two now? Which one are you? You're squiggly line, okay. Okay, cross needs to turn twice.
It doesn't fit. It doesn't fit.
It should. But I can't take off the part anymore, I think. Maybe we don't need this anymore, but there's no option to remove it. Let's turn them all once. By all of them, I mean all but the last one.
It doesn't fit.
Okay.
Yes, perfect.
This could take a while. Well, there's Australia for you. Let's go to the master thing first. Library. I did not mean to be here. It happens. Well, mystery's closing up a little bit. Mostly because everyone's dying. All right. Let's open her up. Okay. Nice of them to actually let me see that, so let's have a look. Assuming that hook would be the bottom then, which means we need long cross at the bottom, which it currently is. We need squiggly line to move to Not what I wanted to move there. There we go. Orb thingy goes up top. And you go there. Looks about right.
Stop your whining!
You are seeing something again, aren't you?
Yes.
Give it back! You killed her! It's your fault!
So that's why he buried it in Cecilia's grave.
Okay.
A hidden switch. He's in the grip of the mirror.
What did you see, David?
My father. And Edward, he...
It's all right. Take your time.
Nailed it.
Margaret covered up the fact that Edward didn't die by accident. He was murdered.
Murdered? By whom?
My father.
Your father? Are you sure? He would have only been a child then.
I am sure. Then yes, he was. Lady Margaret sent him to boarding school soon afterwards. She was scared of him. And I suppose that's why she was afraid of me too. All this time, trying to prove my father wasn't mad, that every man in the Gordon family isn't destined to become a murderer. But that's exactly what he was.
He was only a child. Maybe the mirror drove him to it.
It did. I saw the darkness take hold of him. But does it matter, though? Like Rory said, it doesn't wash away the guilt. Sooner or later, I will be shedding innocent blood, too. I shouldn't follow Andrew down there. I could end up a monster like every Gordon before me. And you should go. Just get yourself away from all this.
Nonsense. You're the only one who can stop Andrew. You're armed with the knowledge your father never had. And remember, he did everything in his power to protect you.
He sacrificed himself. He saw the horrors on the other side. And still did it.
Now that you know the things that happened to him when he was a child.
You are right. He wasn't the father I needed in life. But in death, he gave everything for a mere chance to protect me. I forgive you. Thank you for everything. Now let us stop this madness once and for all.
Cool. So what did we get?
Margaret covered it up. She even lied about Edward's death. She told everyone it was an unfortunate accident.
Is that a piece of a rose? Are we not meant to take it? What is that? I don't know. There's a bobble thing again.
Here's another one. Like the one in the old wing. But the marking runs through Spain.
Marking runs through Spain. Okay. So I guess we know how to set the globe now. Marking has to go through Tasmania / Australia and Spain. What marking though? Am I walking away from the stairs again? Why do I always take the... Oh, is that... That's probably the mark there. Well, there's Spain.
That's it. Look.
I guess that's our code. Which way is up?
A stone plate full of ancient symbols.
1 and 3. Are they the same markings as our first puzzly thing? The only one we still know of is that tree one, and that ended up being 3 or 1, so this is something completely different.
A stone plate full of ancient symbols. We need to get moving. Andrew could be doing anything to Eddie right now.
Well, I don't think we know much more. Tree rune, arrow rune. Well, we know what button 1 and 3 are, but not much else. I don't know where else to go for further clues about it either. It's this way. So 3 and X.
The first one worked, but what is the second one? The first one worked. That didn't work.
So we just have to guess it.
The first one worked. The first one. That didn't work.
I know it didn't work.
The first one worked. The first one worked.
That's 3.
The first one. The first one worked.
Okay, let's go over all of them just to be sure.
The first one worked.
Okay.
The first one.
Stop moving the camera.
The first one.
There we go. Let me just notch that down so we're not here forever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, that means you should be 3. Oh.
You did it!
I just hope we are not too late.
I
after
did
you.
It.
Too kind.
David, stop! Don't move!
What? What's wrong?
Can't you see? Right by your feet! An abyss!
An abyss? What are you talking about?
I'll guide you across. Just listen to my voice.
Well, that's going to be fun for next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you still enjoy the series. Feel free to support by commenting, liking, or something if you haven't already. I'm seeing you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.